A masked man armed with a crossbow allegedly said, "I'm here to kill the Queen," before being arrested at Windsor Castle. The 20-year-old faced court in London today, charged with treason over the Christmas Day incident. Edward Godfrey was in court.
It's the Queen's home and a fortress that stood for over 900 years with round-the-clock armed security. But Windsor Castle is where police say Jaswant Singh Chahal attempted to carry out his plan to assassinate the 96-year-old. The Southampton man, now 20, appearing in London's Westminster Magistrates Court via video link, charged under the UK's Treason Act. He was arrested at the royal residence on Christmas morning, wearing a face mask and carrying a loaded, powerful crossbow. The court hearing, as he approached, an officer asked, "Can I help you?" Mr. Chahal replying, "I am here to kill the Queen." The officer drawing his taser and ordering him to get on his knees, describing Mr. Chahal as like something from a vigilante film or dressed for Halloween. Queen Elizabeth II, who was at the castle awaiting Prince Charles and Camilla and Prince Edward and Sophie, was made aware of the top-level emergency.
The court also heard details about a video message police say Mr. Chahal made 4 days prior to coming here to Windsor Castle, in which he was wearing a face mask, holding a crossbow, and apologised for what he was going to do.
Prosecutors allege he was seeking revenge for historic acts, including the massacre of hundreds of demonstrators in India by British forces in 1919. It's the first time treason charges have been laid since 1981, when a British teen fired six blanks at the monarch as she rode in the Trooping the Colour ceremony.
It's Philip, Duke of Edinburgh, Colonel of the Grenadier Guards. Hello, some little disturbance in the approach road.
Mr. Chahal, who is yet to enter a plea and only spoke briefly, remains in custody under the Mental Health Act. In London, Edward Godfrey, Nine News.